Welcome to planetgoals.com. In this tutorial, we will complete the list that we created in the previous tutorial. We made art and tech. I've added two articles in tech. Now we want the header to appear. I want the heading to appear as tech, and for art I want art to appear. So we'll click on edit. Now we are seeing art. Now we have a field name title here. We have listed articles. We'll make it art, and make sure again you select this page as overridden. This page as overridden, and then click on apply to this display. You can also change. Now we have made two pages, so we know the first one is art and the second one is tech. But to avoid the confusion, we can also change the name. For this, we'll just name it as art here, and we'll save it. Once you're done doing that, you can check it in the next tab. Click on art and you see the title for this page has changed. For tech, it is still articles. We'll change the view for tech as well. Let's click on edit view. Now first thing what we'll do is we'll change the display name. To avoid the confusion, title we'll give it as tech. And save it. Once this has got saved, we can click on tech and check. See, this is how the page sees the scene. We'll open it in the new browser where we are not logged in. Say for example Chrome. Click on tech and this is how the tech page looks. When I click on art, this is how the art page looks. We do not actually need to create a new view altogether. We can just simply keep on cloning things. Just click on clone tech and you will see a new tab has appeared here. We'll click on display name and we'll make it resources. Resources. Click on apply. We'll change the title again as we make it resources. Okay. See, I did a mistake. You have to make sure that you click on page overridden and click on all apply. Now you have tech selected here. You have to remove tech and click on resources. You see, resources. And change the path to resources. And the last thing is the menu item. We'll create a new menu item with name resources. Click on save. So see the resources menu item has got created and it is listing all the articles with resources as their section. Now we've done a mistake, we've changed the heading. Actually we didn't change the heading, but we didn't apply to all displays. Page overridden, for example. Now we've changed this thing as we didn't select page overridden. We have to make sure that we click on page overridden. Or this is what happens. See, now this seems to be fine. Tech, resources, art. We're left with one more thing, we'll even finish with that. That is click on section, and last one was shopping. Page overridden. Title is shopping. Path is shopping. And menu item also as shopping. Now click on save. You see, all the four menu items have been created. When I click on tech, all the article type with tech appears. When I click on shopping, all the article types with shopping appear. When I click on resources, all the article with resources appear. Once we create an article, we create a section. This is how it would be listed on its particular section type. Okay, this is it for this tutorial. Thank you.